From earlier in the month.
All five suspects that attempted to rob the utilities credit union at 62nd and Center have been arrested. New this morning, Michael Sevier joins us live with more on why the suspects didn't get away with any cash. Good morning, Michael.
Good morning, Alicia. To say this credit union is impossible to rob is, of course, a bit of a stretch, but it has certainly become much more difficult because of a cash dispensing machine. Here's a look at the suspects from the attempted robbery on August the 3rd. The suspects, armed with guns, entered the credit union and demanded cash. The suspects then left after the tellers told them they could not retrieve the money. Here is why the tellers could not get the money. Unlike most banks that have vaults or cash drawers, all the money in this utilities credit union is inside the cash dispensing machine. The only way money can be taken out is with an account number. The machine also counts the cash going in and checks for counterfeit bills. One place for all transactions, all controlled through the computer system.
You basically hit a function key and tell it to do a withdrawal, type in the amount we want. We can also tell it what quantity we want it to be dispensed in.
Two of the suspects for the attempted robbery were juveniles. The youngest one was 15 years old. It was a joint operation between OPD, the Fugitive Task Force, and the FBI. Alicia?
Michael, I bet some of the other banks around the metro probably be looking into this machine, huh?
I imagine so, because it does save time for the checkers or the tellers to be able to count their tills, and it also, of course, protects the bank when a robber comes in, because there is no way to be able to get the money out without that account number.
All right, thanks, Michael.